Hi friends, welcome to my channel DNK Art Trails. Let's hear a story of wisdom of Birbal. One fine day, Akbar lost his ring when Birbal arrived in the court. Akbar told him in court, "I have lost my ring, please help me find it." Birbal said, "Do not worry, your majesty, I will find your ring right now." He said, "Your majesty, the ring is here in this court itself. It is with one of the courtiers. The courtier who had straw in his beard has your ring." The courtier who had emperor's ring was shocked and immediately moved his hand over his beard. Birbal noticed the act of courtier. He immediately pointed towards the courtier and said, "Please search this man. He has the emperor's ring." Akbar could not understand how Birbal managed to find the ring. Birbal then told Akbar that a guilty person is always scared. So friends, the moral is, a guilty conscience need no accuser. So be truthful always. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. Thank you.